Example 3.30 show that the polynomial of 9x power 9 plus 2x power 5 next to minus x power 4 minus 7x square plus 2 next one has at least 6 imaginary roots for this equation not a root of 0. Why? Because the constant is given that. So the first point. So first of all given values. So let us consider the value p of x. So p of x is equal to 9x power 9 x power 9 first one. Next plus 2x power 5 next one minus x power 4 minus 7 x square plus 2. That is the given polynomial equations. So first of all the given equation of the degree. So the degree is equal to 9. So total roots is equal to 9. So 9 roots is coming to the given equations. So first to find out the positive roots. So p of x is equal to 9x power 9 plus 2x power 5 minus x power 4 minus 7x square plus 2. So this one to find out the value of sign changes. So this one consider that this one first one positive, then second one also positive, next one minus, next one minus, next one plus. So first value consider பண்ணி எடுப்பா. Okay va. So plus plus inga sign changes illa. Next plus minus inga sign changes irukku. Okay. Next minus 2 minus sign changes illa. Okay. Next minus 2 plus inga sign changes irukku. So two times sign changes, remaining two times sign changes illa. So therefore the number of sign changes is number of sign change is equal to 2. Clear? Number of sign change is equal to 2. Next is going to the number of the positive, number of positive roots is equal to 2. It's clear? Number of the positive roots. Why? Because to find out the positive roots, that is called p of x is a positive roots. Next is going to p of minus x is a negative roots. So next one p of minus x is that is equal to, that is called 9 into minus x whole power 9, the first one. So x replaced by fully x minus x. Next one plus 2 times of into minus x whole power 5. Next one minus of into minus x the whole power 4 minus 7 into minus x the whole square plus 2. Okay. Next that is equal to this one 9 minus 9 x power 9. Next one this one 5 times that is called minus. This one fully add number. Add number is going to minus only, replace with minus. So 2 times of x power 5. Next this one even number. Even number is going to positive. So positive into negative is equal to negative. So minus x power 4. Next one this one x square. So this is also minus 7 x square plus 2. Okay. So this one p of minus x is going to p of minus x. So first one this one minus, this one minus, this one also minus, next one minus, next one plus. So p of minus x is the same values minus 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 plus. So minus 2 minus there is no sign changes. Next minus 2 minus there is no sign changes. Next also minus 2 minus there is no sign changes. This is also minus 2 plus this only one root having to p of minus x. So therefore number of sign change, number of sign change is equal to 1. Number of sign change is equal to 1. That is called p of minus x. Next one, number of positive negative roots. This one number of the positive roots. Why? Because this one p of x. So this one number of negative roots is equal to 1. Is equal to 1. Clear? Next one is going to the given sum. So this one having to constant. Constant nu oru term irundhuchna. So indha term constant oru term irundhaga definitely zero gnu enna varukadhu oru root a irukadhu. So therefore zero is not a root of given equation. Root of given equation. Root of given equation completed. So next total number of the roots. So already this one one root, this one two roots. So therefore three roots. Remaining six roots is it's called imaginary roots. So hence has at least at least six imaginary roots having. Six imaginary roots. Positive roots namak evlo varukku rendu irukke. Negative roots namak ethana kedachiruchu one kedachiruchu. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Total number of degree, total number of roots is 3. So 9 minus 3 that is equal to 6. 6 is 6 imaginary roots having. So this one very easy. Just to find out sign change. That's all. There is a sum. Just to find out the sign change. Okay?